Well, we'll be so happy, we'll be so gay. Now that you're gone and left me, I cry most every day. Well, why shouldn't I have a right to cry? Said bye bye, tell me why shouldn't I have a right to cry over you? Well, we'll be so happy, we'll be so gay. Now that you're gone and left me, I cry both night and day. Well, why shouldn't I have a right to cry? Bye bye, tell me why should I have a right to bother you? Over you.
Thank you.
Shouldn't I?
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. That was something by the Orients. Right now, we'd like to slow it down a little bit. Bring up George up to the lead on this one. Yeah. This is by the Heartbeats. One of my favorite tunes, I'm sure you'll enjoy it also. 500 miles.
Telegrams, cablegrams, all of them say,
are
you? I hope to be with you, my darling, summer day. My knees, dear, I pray, please forgive me, dry your eyes, Daddy has, say goodbye, I hope to be with you. You'll be the bride, I'll be the groom. Cross your finger and look above, I'll be home, darling, I swear my love. Halfway home, my swim the sea,
do, 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 do.
Crawl through the snow,
hope to be with you very soon.
Please, please wait for me. You'll be the bride, I'll be the groom. Cross your finger and look above. I swear my love.
Telegrams, cablegrams, all.
Hey, the Heartbeats right there. Thank you very much.
500 miles.
Thank you.
Left but to go.
George with the Heartbeats. We'd like to keep it nice and slow, ladies and gentlemen. We have Dennis going to come up, do something that was made, I would guess, about 66 or so. It's kind of a rare record. It's by a group called the Arvettes. And the name of the tune is Stolen Hours. So, Dennis?
Where have they gone?
stolen.
You were.
We were young.
When we were young.
So much in love.
Stolen hours.
Thank you.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Now we'd like to do another side that we've had a lot of requests for. I don't think we've done it here for a while. And we're going to revive it, so to speak. Something by the Valois.
If I could only walk you home, so you won't have to walk alone. Please say you'll let me walk you home. When I first saw you at the dance, your eyes put mine in at a glance. I knew I'd ask if I could walk you home.
We danced till night, cheek to cheek.
You promised you'd always be true.
Your lips met mine, I grew weak.
Then I fell in love with you. I promise, girl, it's all I'll ever own. A love you might never know. Please say you'll let me walk you home.
We danced till nine, cheek to cheek.
Yeah. You promised you'll always be true.
Your lips met mine, I grew weak.
Then I fell in love with you. I promised, girl, it's all I'll ever know. A love you might never know. Please say you let me walk you home. Oh, tell me, dear, if I can walk you home.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Thank you. By the Valois. We'd like to take you back right now to about 55, I would guess, 1955. This was a tune by a group called the Twilighters, a favorite of mine. sure some of you heard of him, and it's entitled Little Did I Dream.
Little did I dream, whoa,
Good night, everybody.
Bon Airs. Bon Airs.
Beautiful.
To Bon Airs. Well, let me hear it. George, we have another one. We have one more.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Send this out to my friends, a lot of my friends out there. Mike Molinaro, Proud Papa, Dom D'Elia, Jim Hunt, Mike, Val, and anybody else that came to see us. We appreciate it. Thank you. Brooklyn. All right.
Dreaming of you. Dreaming of you. Most of all,
at night,
sweetheart,
when darkness falls and I walk around the street, I gaze at every girl I see, hoping it's you,
hoping it's you.
I know, I'll go on, darling, if I don't see you through.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. The Bon Airs.
Thank you. Thank you.
UGHA's first. That's the next group I'm going to introduce does. They haven't been together for quite a long time. And believe me, for me, and I know for anybody out there who appreciates real good rhythm and blues, they're going to love this. They're going to appreciate this. The bass of this group is from Chicago. He lives in Chicago now, came in for the holidays, and...